我们的国乐协会苏会长，他可以举起他的古筝，一边讲一边弹，可能性不大吧 ？OK，
请大家热烈掌声欢迎国乐协会苏玉敏会长。洪处长、陈主任，然后侨务委员、国人史秘书长，然后周议员当坤，and 警察长 Jim Bellows， 几个位乡亲们，大家好！在台湾嘉年华这么好的日子里，我们能齐聚一起来庆祝我们国家的生日及国乐协会三周年庆。在我们所有团员的齐心努力下，昆士兰国乐协会推广国乐的一小步，希望未来能够成为我们国家推广国乐文化的一大步。 我仅代表所有昆士兰国乐协会的所有成员，感谢各位长官、侨领乡亲们的支持，也谢谢卡梅拉常大使的祝贺花篮及布里斯本市长 Graham Crook 的签名，珍藏红酒来祝贺，谢谢大家。We are fortunate to be gathered here today to celebrate our national birthday, as well as the third anniversary of our Chinese orchestra group. We hope that the combined efforts of our orchestra members continue the spread of traditional Chinese orchestra, so that it is not only enjoyed here in Queensland, but also shared with the greater international audience. On behalf of all members of the Queensland Chinese Orchestra Association, I would like to thank all the leaders for your support. And I am grateful to Ambassador Tom in Canberra for his congratulations to the flower basket and the signature wine of the Mayor Graham Crook. Thank you very much.
现在让我们有请驻经济文化办事处洪振荣处长为大家致辞，请大家掌声鼓励。Thank
you, Elsa. I would like to begin by acknowledging the traditional owner of the land on which we are here today. I pay my respect to the elders, past and present, and the elders from other communities who might be here today. President Disasu and the members of the Queensland Chinese Orchestra Association, distinguished guests, ladies and gentlemen, good afternoon. I'm truly delighted and honored to be invited for the third anniversary of a celebration of hosted by the Queensland Chinese Orchestra Association. Let me begin by saying that President Lisa Su and her team have done a wonderful job to put this event together. I would also like to thank the Queensland Chinese Orchestra Association for their contribution to the local community over the 3 years. You have brought great music and happiness to all of us here in Queensland. Again, thank you for the invitation. I wish you this gala event a great success. And now, allow me to say a few words in Mandarin to my fellow Taiwanese. 昆士兰国乐社的苏会长，主持人帅如生会长，我们的科文亚侨务咨询委员，以及各位会长、各位侨领、各位乡亲，大家好！今天非常荣幸能够参加庆祝昆士兰国乐社三周年的音乐会。 那我本人有幸多次聆听了我们昆士兰国乐社演出，以传统的乐器演奏我们台湾的民谣，非常令人感动。那本人也借这个机会感谢苏会长、各位国乐社的会员辛劳与付出，将台侨社团的音乐实力展现给昆士兰各界人士。适逢双十国庆期间，我要在这里跟大家共同祝福中华民国国运昌隆，大家身体健康，这个活动圆满顺利。谢谢大家。
谢谢洪处长，有请昆士兰台湾中心陈主任为我们勉励几句话，请大家掌声鼓励。我们苏会长以及我们现场所有的大朋友小朋友，大家好。首先恭喜国乐协会成立三周年。那国乐协会在每一周都团员都非常认真的练习国乐。那我相信在今天这么特别的嘉年华场地。 还有配着台湾美食，一定能够呈现出跟以往不同的一个演出。那也谢谢国乐协会为我们今天带来一个这么一个特别的一个国庆音乐会。那最后祝今天的一个活动顺利成功。那也谢谢各位全场朋友的一个参与，谢谢大家。
谢陈主任。Please welcome Councillor King Max, Councillor for the Rongkong Ward, behalf of Policeman Lord Mayor Grant Crocker for a short speech. 请大家一起掌声鼓励，欢迎我们的市议员，他今天是代表布里斯本市长来的。
Thank you, Elsa. I have to say, Elsa is the fastest speaking MC I've ever heard. She's going to make this event go really quick, so well done, Elsa. So look, as always, I begin by acknowledging the traditional owners on which we meet and those elders past, present and emerging. There's a number of familiar faces here, in particular in the band. I think the Chinese orchestra do a wonderful job and I know that you're going to enjoy their performances. I've certainly seen them perform many times over the last 6 years and they are fabulous and they only get better with time. So look, on behalf of Lord Mayor Graham Kirk, I want to say welcome to Sunnybank Hills. It's fabulous to have you here. This is the best part of town and I hope some of you, if not all of you, will stay for the whole day and even into evening with the fireworks, and Lord Mayor Graham Kirk will be joining us this evening. So hopefully if you stay around, you can say hello to him then as well. Thank you.
Thank you. Please welcome Duncan Pick MP, Member for Streatham, to give us a short speech. 这是最后一个致辞了，所以精彩的节目马上就来了，大家跟我一样期待吗？给他一点掌声吧。
女士们、先生们、朋友们，大家好。
好。
Good afternoon, everybody. I'd like to start by acknowledging the traditional owners. How good is this? The Taiwan Festival's back for 2018, and it's right here where it belongs in Sunnybank Hills. That's a fantastic thing. It's great to see the Taiwan Festival back. It's been raining, but that doesn't matter. The Taiwan Festival's still happening, and this is the biggest and best event happening in Queensland.In the whole of Queensland, right here in Sunnybank Hills. And I think that's a fantastic thing that everyone can be really, really proud of. I'd of course like to acknowledge Lisa and all our friends from the Queensland Chinese Orchestra Association. I think I saw Wang Ko wearing some dark glasses hiding out the back there. I don't know what he's hiding from, but he's doing a great job. Of course, Director General Bruce Hung, for your first Taiwan Festival. I know you've been here over a year now, Director General, but it's your first Taiwan Festival. That's fantastic. Of course, Councillor Marks, all the Taiwanese community leaders and community leaders here. This is a wonderful showcase of our local community. Fantastic food, wonderful entertainment, lots of fun. I know the Brisbane Bandits are back there. And the wonderful thing about it is the whole community can join in. It's fantastic. I'm very, very happy to support this festival. Everybody enjoy the festival. Have great fun this afternoon, this evening. Xie xie ni men, xie xie da jia.
Thank you. 所以呢，哇，我们的致辞都介绍完了。可是呢，我好像记得我们是不是有一个蛋糕要进来？我目前没有看到蛋糕的痕迹。所以呢，哇哦，他们原来偷偷藏了一个蛋糕要分享给大家的。既然蛋糕还没来的话呢，那我们就废话不多说，给他们热情的掌声鼓励，让他们继续表演下一首《满山春色》。 呢，它发表于1939年，它是日治时代的台湾歌谣。那日治时代的台湾歌谣呢，它多才五声音阶宫调式，听起来呢，我们刚刚有没有觉得幽怨婉约，而且流露浓厚的乡土色彩呢？另外呢，它就在歌仔戏，就是你知道它整个里面代表的这种哭仔调，也融入了台湾歌谣表现当中，加上殖民时代的压抑气氛，就让台语歌曲呈现了独特的思维模式跟风格。我们刚刚好像有讲到生日蛋糕，嗯，我觉得大家都饿了，我也饿了，所以呢，我们有请洪处长 ，Cultural King Max Member for Hong Kong World and Duncan Peck Member for Australia， 还有我们的台湾中心陈主任，以及今天在场的所有 VIP， 今天你们的到临都是我们的 VIP， 让我们一起来唱生日快乐歌，同时一起来分享这块蛋糕。那当然我的声音不好听，所以我是不能来唱的，可以请处长移驾到中间来，带领着大家一起唱生日快乐歌吗？我们需要国乐协会苏玉敏会长也到前台来。我们现在把现场交给洪振荣处长。也恭喜昆士兰国乐协会3周年生日快乐。那我们需要刀子，因为我们不可能把它拿起来往脸上砸嘛，这样某一个人会异常的漂亮。所以呢，在我们等待刀子的期间呢，所以他们准备要吹蜡烛哦， 1 2 3，大家掌声鼓励。好，那接着呢，可能我们就移到旁边去慢慢切蛋糕，然后我相信呢，等一下我们大家都有机会可以分享这个蛋糕。接着要为大家表演的这首歌呢，叫做《乌苏里船歌》。乌苏里近来是一个非常具有地方色彩的这个名字。那《乌苏里船歌》呢，它相传是中国东北方的曲子。根据渔夫呢，在乌苏里如何跟大海搏斗，最终呢，他终于克服了天候上的困难，将鱼捕获上岸的一个故事。在经过一场的腥风血雨之后，乌苏里河畔它又恢复了原先的宁静。那我相信国乐协会苏会长会回到台上为大家表演这首《乌苏里船歌》，大家跟我一样期待，对不对？如果期待，跟我说 yes。我听不到，大声一点 yes。Can one more time yes。OK， 我们有请昆士兰国乐协会为大家表演《乌苏里船歌》，给他掌声。